Domestic violence is not acceptable in the state of Ohio. That when we look around, I see our biggest goal is to enhance safety for victims so they move forward to become survivors and thrivers, and to hold perpetrators accountable, and to create the type of climate where we have the ability not just to reduce family violence, but to eradicate it once and for all.